Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix the network path was not found on your Windows PC and laptop. So for this guys, first method, you go to start and now type here services. Now you open the services. Now find here tcp/ip netbios helper. You double click on, go to general. You need to change this startup type. You select the automatic. After click on start, apply and OK. After restart PC, hopefully it will fix your problem. Method number 2, you press Windows R, type here regedit registry editor. After click on OK. So first here you open the HK local machine folder. Next open the software. Next Microsoft. And now here find the MS licensing. You open this folder. You need to delete both folders, hardware ID and software. You right click on folder and delete. And next store. And after once you restart PC, hopefully it will fix your problem. Next method number 3. You go to start again, type here local security policy. You right click on this app and select the run as administrator. Now you open the local policies folder. Next you select the security options folder and in the right side you find guys network security LAN manager authentication level. You double click on this file and select the second one option, send LM and NTLM. Use NTLM v2 session security if negotiated. You select this, after click on apply and OK. And once again you restart your PC. So finally hopefully it will fix your issue. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.